Blowin' in the Wind / America by Bob Dylan, who wrote songs to protest war and to support the civil rights movement. The song speaks about humanity, war, and peace, and other ambiguous questions that people refuse to answer. Finally, we will sing Make Them Hear You from the musical Ragtime. This is about African American Cole House Walker Jr. telling his story of injustice to the world for all people to hear. Thank you all for coming tonight to support the Arts Department. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our annual Spring Choral Concert. I'd first like to take the time to thank all of you for coming tonight to support the Arts Department. My students have worked extremely hard to perform for you tonight, and we have spent time since January preparing for this concert, and we are very much looking forward to sharing our hard work with you. So sit back, relax, and enjoy, and thank you for coming.
One day more, another day, another destiny.
This never-ending road to Calvary.
These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second
one
time.
One day more.
I did not live until today. One more.
the butt. We'll be ready for these schoolboys. They will wet themselves with blood.
Watch them run amok. Catch them as they fall. Never know your luck when there's a free for all. Here a little dip, there a little touch. Most of them are goners, so they won't miss much.
One day to a new beginning.
Raise the flag of freedom high.
Every man will be a king.
Every man will be a king.
So
our story, let it echo far and wide. Make them hear you. Make them hear you.
How justice was a battle and how justice was denied. Make them hear you. Make them hear you.
And say to those who blame us for the way we chose to fight, that sometimes there are battles which are more than black or white. And I could not put down my sword when justice was my right. Make them hear.
Good evening. My name is Sam Sinat. I'd like to thank everyone in chorus, especially Mrs. Bird, for the past amazing 4 years here at Wachung. I chose the song I will be singing tonight because it has a big meaning to me. My family grew up listening to it. I think it speaks about living life through your own root, and it's really helped me through high school, not having regrets about who I am and achieving any dream that I can. I'd also like to thank my family, and I'd like to dedicate this performance to my dad. Hey now. Which I'm certain I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every hallway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it more. Had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man, what has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words shows. I took the blows and did it my way. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
evening. I hope you guys are all enjoying the concert so far. After the advanced choir has walked in, you will hear Kwangana, an African tribal piece that wishes away all bad spirits. Next, the choir will sing Va Pensiero, an Italian piece from the opera Nabucco that brings the voice of an entire city of slaves together as the loss of their freedom inspires hope and faith to help drive them towards a better future. The next few pieces, Who Lives, Who Dies, Who Tells Your Story, from the popular musical Hamilton, the African-American national anthem, Lift Every Voice and Sing, and finally, a song which is sung from the perspective of a slave, Soon I Will Be Done, all portray a strong sense of desire, passion, motivation, and lifelong impact that a person can have on themselves and the others around them. Tonight is all about celebrating empowerment and making the world a better place. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of the concert.
Oh, exactly what I wish I'd known. When I was young and dreamed of glory, you have no control. Who lives, who dies, who tells your story?
President Jefferson, I'll give him this. Hamilton's financial system is a work of genius. I couldn't undo it if I tried, and I've tried.
Who lives, who dies, who tells your story?
President Madison, he took our country from bankruptcy to prosperity. I hate to admit it, but he doesn't get enough credit for all the credit he gave us.
Every other founding father's story gets told. Every other founding father gets to grow old.
And when you're gone, who remembers your name?
Try to make sense of your
At this time in the concert, I'd like to acknowledge my seniors. Please move to the front of the stage if you've been in chorus for 1 year. My 1 year seniors, come on out. To recognize the seniors this year who have been in chorus for 4 years. Come on out, 4 year seniors. I'm going to miss them all very much. Okay, I'll stop. As they go off to journey, off to do bigger and better things. But I always hope they remember their high school choir experience here at Watchung Hills. Seniors know that there's always a place for you in the choir room here at Watchung Hills. Always know that you can come back and visit for many years to come. You will be missed very much. So now please walk over to the ramps and face the choir you're leaving behind as they sing, Lord bless you and keep you.
done now with the troubles of the world, going home to live with God. Soon I will be done now with the troubles of the world, the troubles of the world, the troubles of the world. Soon I will be done now with the troubles of the world, going home to live with God.
Hello. Hi, guys. I see my mom and dad. Hi, mom and dad. So my name's Perry Martins. I'm going to be singing and playing Rise Up in 1 second. But first, as you can see, I'm kind of wearing something a little different from the rest of everyone. Actually, the next set is the ensemble set, where you'll actually see everyone else wearing these t-shirts. We all put inspiring quotes that we believe in, and it's to represent the theme of empowerment. So yeah, my song is Rise Up, and I would like to dedicate this to Mrs. Bird. She has been there for me through everything these past 4 years, and I don't know what I would do without her here, so she helps me rise up. So thank you. Broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out and move.
The next three groups you're about to see are my vocal ensemble groups. They had to audition to be a part of this group, and they also, for teenagers to get to school at 7 a.m., that's quite a challenge, but this is a dedicated group of kids. So if you drove them every morning, thank you. This group actually competed at the annual Somerset County Teen Arts Festival, and we received all distinguished ratings. We were very fortunate for that, and please enjoy the next three sets. Thank you.
Yeah.
But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along.
And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look on your face. I should have changed that stupid luck. I should have made you leave your key. If I had known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me.
Go on now, go. Walk out the door. Don't turn around now, cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbyes? Did you think I'd crumble? You think I'd lay down and die?
Oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh.
Yeah.
Oh, oh. Hey, hey.
And it took all the strength I had not to fall apart. Kept trying hard to mend the pieces of my broken heart. I spent oh so many nights feeling sorry for myself. I used to cry, but now I hold my head up high.
I'm a survivor, yeah.
I'm not gonna stop. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, I'ma make it. I will survive,
Have you ever felt like nobody was there?
Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear?
So let that lonely feeling wash away. Cause maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand.
And oh,
someone will come running. impossible dream to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow.
Our next piece was actually arranged by one of our seniors, who was fantastic. Do you hear the people sing? Will Johnson actually took the music and arranged it himself.
Tomorrow comes.
Will you get out of here?
largesse. The blood of the martyrs will water the meadows of France. Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is now to start when tomorrow comes.
Hello. Hi, my name is Will Johnson. The piece that I'll be singing tonight is the first song that I had a solo in my freshman year. And before I begin, I would just like to thank Mr. and Mrs. Bird, my friends, my family, and the people that I've gotten to know over the past 4 years. Chorus gave me a voice, and I think it is invaluable in every sense of the word. I thank you for coming, and this piece is What a Wonderful World by Louis Armstrong. Hello. 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 All right.
600 minutes, 525,000 journeys to plan, 525,600 minutes. How do you measure the life of a woman or a man? The
truth that she learned, or in times that he cried, in bridges she burned, or the way that she died.
Okay, sorry, really quickly. Something really quickly for you. We have, where's Will? Sorry, really quickly. Okay, we're not, never mind. We'll give it to her another time. Okay, we have them, yay! These flowers are for you. Mrs. Bird, if you don't know her personally, she's amazing. All of your kids, I guarantee you have such an amazing connection with her because you can't, like, not. She's amazing. Everything she does for your kids is sorry, I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna miss her so much, and she's really supported me through a lot, and I know she's done that for a lot of other students, so we wanna thank you so much. Thank you, love you.
I just want to say that I was the kid in freshman year who didn't talk, that didn't want to be in chorus. I was like, oh my God, I'm placed here for credits. This is going to be an awful year. And as soon as the first semester was over, oh my gosh, I loved it. I loved it more than anything. And that is undoubtedly because of Mrs. Bird. She does so much for everyone in this chorus and so much for everyone outside of chorus too. So I just want one big round of applause for Mrs. Bird.
Good evening, everybody. I hope you all have been enjoying the concert so far, and I'm sure that all of you at this point are probably feeling so empowered that you're ready to jump out of your seat, stick it to the man, chase your dreams, or go change the world. Go do that. But first, we have one more part of the concert. This is the combined portion of our concert, and to really bring home the empowerment message, we have one more inspiring song, which is John Lennon's Imagine. It's a song about dreaming of a better world in which everyone can live together in peace, and yes, of course, harmony, pun intended. And it reminds us not only to be optimistic about the future, but to actually take action so that we can have a future like that. So right now, we're coming together to sing this message, but even after the concert, we should remember to join our voices in this message. And we hope you will join us.
Be as one.
before we finish with our very last piece, I have lots of thank yous. First of all, for all of you for coming tonight to support the Arts Department. Thank you so much. Without Mr. Carl Bird, this would not happen. Backstage logistics, he does a lot. Thank you, Mr. Bird. Who helped tremendously with sound mixing, Mr. McCullen, the band's director, orchestra director, and the Watchung Hills Orchestra, who did a fantastic job. Mr. Port, yep. Mr. Porter, who played guitar, he's in the English department. Miss Seidel, who helped with the program, Miss Bank, who helped with the refreshments, which are free of charge after the concert. Yep. Accompanists, my students who worked front of house logistics, particularly Leanna Villarreal. Raise your hand. New Jersey Allstate performers, my region performers, All Eastern singers, Tri-M, National Music Honor Society, which was fantastic this year. You can find that all in your program. And finally, I'd like to thank all the parents of my students that are sitting in the audience tonight. You have wonderful children, and they're all up on stage. I have the best kids in this school, and I tell them that all the time. Watchung Hills has fabulous kids, but they're the best. So thank you for being great parents. Following the concert, we'll be selling magnets, shirts, carnations. Everything goes towards our trip. We're taking a trip to Disney next year, so please purchase something on your way out. Now we are acknowledging three seniors this year that have been tremendous to the vocal program. First senior, an active servant leader for the marching band as drum major and co-president of Watchung Hills Tri-M National Music Honor Society. She's devoted endless hours, and I mean endless, to the Music Honor Society and to 4 years of choir. And she's one of the most positive role models I think I've ever encountered. You'll never find a day where she isn't smiling, and her positivity is completely infectious. She's attending George Washington in the fall, studying international affairs. Please join me in acknowledging and thanking Emma Marzalek for all of her hard work. Individual is also a leader and positive role model to students in all aspects of student life, but especially in the performing arts. She shines. When she starts singing, she leaves her worries behind and wears her heart on her sleeve. She eats, breathes, and sleeps music. It's what defines her. When I take life too seriously, which is all the time, she just knows how to make me laugh. And my words of wisdom for her is to always remember to love yourself and stay strong. And you've been such an awesome person in my life, and it's just been so amazing being with you and being able to see you grow. So, love you, Perry. Chorus Award. This is the Senior National Choral Award. This student came into my choir as a freshman, as he told you already, weary at first to join. This student managed to go above and beyond the school day from the very beginning of his career at Watchung Hills to impress me. This student is the definition of the perfect student, a role model in which others naturally follow due to his strong and obvious passion for music. His dedication to the choir program grew stronger and stronger as he started to really come out of his shell and begin auditioning for the musicals. Who would have thought this timid young freshman would eventually grow to play arrogant Gaston in Beauty and the Beast? But we can't forget tough guy Big Julie. We can't forget Big Julie and Guys and Dolls. He's worked endlessly outside of the school day to make others equally passionate about the chorus program. From being co-president of the National Music Honor Society to running caroling rehearsals to accompanying the choir to arranging his very own piece for boys ensemble, he's truly destined to be a music teacher someday, and a fantastic one he will be. I'm sure all students can agree with me, yes? I am lucky. I am lucky to have watched him grow over the course of 4 years into a very confident and thoughtful young man with a heart of gold, always caring for others. And to think it all began with that very first solo he sang his freshman year that became his senior solo tonight. Attending NYU in the fall for music ed, Will Johnson. Come up and sing Hallelujah with us. Have a great night.
Thank you. Hallelujah.